Moving on, Oyo State has recorded 11 new confirmed cases of COVID-19, figures released by the Nigeria Center for Disease Control have revealed. In the figures released on Sunday night, the 11 cases in Oyo were among the new 338 recorded in 18 states. The new cases bring the total number recorded in the state to 118. Governor Seyi Makinde had on Saturday night announced 31 new cases, the highest recorded in a single day in the state so far. Makinde, who said 30 of the cases were staff of an organization based in Ibadan Southwest local government area, added that the organization had been shut down while efforts were ongoing to decontaminate the premises.